loves his wife loves himself. I know you love yourself because I feel your love deep. Can't wait to spend the rest of my life with you. Why you to be just now?
That's fine.
There you go.
You know that that's what you said for the
watch.
We've come from near and far after weeks and months, even years of planning, and the Lord has brought us together here in Cancun, Mexico, to celebrate the wedding of Philip and Shannon.
Shannon, my love, just want to take a moment just to be able to just bask in your beauty. I'm so happy to be here with you right now. My love, today, I take you to be my wife. And in front of God and our friends and our family, I vow to be your biggest supporter. Thank you for loving me and choosing me to spend the rest of your life with you. I love you.
Raising such an impeccable, incredible man. He's just been my rock, guys. And I owe it all to you for that. I've written my vows more times than I can count because I thought I knew exactly what to say about our love. But our love kept evolving. It kept growing. It kept strengthening. I will always be here for you in every way. Ma prenne ou toujours.
Ladies and gentlemen, please greet Mr. and Mrs. Philip Descorbeth.
Thank you. Your love is bright as ever, even in the shadows. Baby, kiss me before they turn the lights out. Your heart is glowing and I'm crashing into you. Baby, kiss me before they turn the lights out. Before they turn the lights out. Baby, love me, lights out. In the darkest night. Run out.